We learned President Joe Biden is going to speak later this morning about the ongoing Russia-Ukraine war. This morning, we know he is expected to announce plans to send more military aid to help Ukraine fight back against Russia's invasion. He planned his announcement, expected less than 24 hours after the U.S. hit Russia with even more sanctions. This newest round includes businesses and individuals helping Russia avoid economic penalties, including some major commercial banks and cryptocurrency.